What's up, guys? I'm Bentley, the director of content at Songtradr, and today I'm going to show you how to enter song information and metadata. First thing you do is log in, and then on your drop-down menu, you'll click My Songs, then choose a song. And on the left side toolbar, we're going to click Song Information. Here you can change the title of the track, change the album artwork, and enter your ISRC code, which is your International Standard Recording Code. You can get this from your digital distributor, or you can purchase it online. Next, we'll enter our ISWC, which is the International Standard Work Code. This is distributed by your PRO when you register a song. Release date, you can add a new artist, or choose from an artist that you've already uploaded. Choose the language, choose the beats per minute of the song, choose the tempo, choose the vocal, choose the era, and choose the musical key. Next, you can select whether or not the song is explicit. Then we'll click Save Song Information. Now we're gonna go to the Metadata tab on the side toolbar. It's important to fill these fields out thoroughly because this is how your music will be discovered on the site. You can choose a primary genre and subgenres. Enter a track description. Enter keywords. Enter moods. And enter style similar to. Then you click Save Metadata. Congratulations, you just uploaded song information and metadata. Make sure to subscribe to our channel below for more how-to videos, live performances, interviews, and more.